unforgettable actor Pavan Malhotra. Television and film actor Pavan Malhotra was seen as the main lead in Buddhadeb Dasgupta's national award-winning film Bagh, Bahadur and Saeed Akhtar Mirza's film Salim, Langde, Matro in the year 1989. He as Hari from the 1986 television series Nukkar is also memorable. It does not end here. He has done some great serials and films. Let's know more about his journey. Pavan Malhotra was born on 2nd July 1958 to mother Asha Rani and father Trilok Raj Malhotra. He went to Manavsthali School in Delhi and completed his graduation from Hansraj College, Delhi University. He always wanted to be an actor, and that is the reason he chose to enter the Delhi theatre circle. He later moved to Mumbai and started with television industry as an assistant on the sets of television series Ye Jo Hai Zindagi in 1984. He made his debut as an actor in Pankaj Parashar's 1984 film Ab Aayega Maza. Then in 1986, he bagged a role as Hari in television series Nukkar that was telecasted on Doordarshan. He was immediately noticed. He went on to work in many films like Khamosh, Antarnad, City of Joy, Tarpan, Pardes, Earth, Jab We Met, Delhi 6, Bhag Milkha Bhag and many more. He has been seen in many television series like Zameen Aasman, Circles, Malabar Hill, Khirki and many more. Owing to his talent, he has worked with filmmakers like Buddhadeb Dasgupta, Saeed Akhtar Mirza, Shyam Benegal, Deepa Mehta and Roland Joff. He is famous for his role as a cold-blooded Don Irfan Khan in the 2003 Telugu blockbuster Aithe, and was also loved for his role as Tiger Memon in 2004 film Black Friday. Let's take a look at his achievements. In 1990, he received the BAFTA Award for Bagh Bahadur. In 1998, he got the National Award for Fakir. For 2003 Telugu film Aithe, he received the Nandi Special Jury Award and also the Filmfare Best Villain Award. He is married to Aparna Malhotra. Pavan Malhotra is an unforgettable actor. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.